I was having my lunch at home. I started hearing some banging on the wall next door, so I ran next door and I saw my mum. She was clutching her throat. I then started the treatment, learning from St. John how to treat someone for choking. Just if it hadn't been for St. John, she wouldn't be here today. Ask me how your donations could help save your mum's life one day.